A closed incubator door ensures consistent growth conditions for your cells. But do you know how often and how long the door of your incubator is opened by you and your lab colleagues during the day? If you organize your incubator according to user or cell types, you can identify your vessel and close the door faster. This helps your incubator more quickly recover the set values of the atmosphere inside. To further reduce the exchanged air volume and minimize atmosphere disruptions, segmented inner doors are very useful.